This is the American Fondouk in Fez, which is a animal hospital. Started in the 1920s, and the head of the hospital at the moment is an English lady called Gigi, and we're here because one of our party is a friend, but I believe that visitors are generally welcome anyway. And the animals here are for a variety of reasons. One was burnt in a fire, some testicular problems, colic, obviously open sores. This one looks like he's got a problem with sores. The lady in the blue overalls is Evie. And most of the animals here will survive. And in some cases where there's real poverty of the owners, and the owners are as thin as the animals, sometimes they're supplied with a month's food and things like that.